lines and angles. Here in figure 10.28, L and M are parallel, then x is equal to how much? Here four option is given. First, this angle is 65, so this angle is also 65 because corresponding angles are equal. Then in triangle interior angle is sum of the interior angle is equal to the exterior angle. So in triangle x plus 20 is equal to 65, sum of the interior angle is equal to the exterior angle. So x is equal to 65 minus 20, so x is equal to 45 degree. So our answer is option number B. Okay.